There are three components responsible for the magnitude and direction of magnetic field of Earth. They are called as magnetic elements of Earth. They are called as magnetic elements of Earth. First one is angle of declination. Angle of declination. I call it as D, okay. And the second one is angle of inclination. It has another name, dip angle or angle of dip. I'm calling it as I. And the third component, horizontal component, Earth's magnetic field. So these three are called magnetic elements of Earth. So let's go in detail one by one. First one is angle of declination. So before coming to the concept of declination, I have to tell you what is a magnetic meridian and what is a geographic meridian is. We know what is a geographic axis. Geographic axis, it is the straight line that passing through the north and south pole of our Earth. This is the geographic axis. And magnetic axis is the straight line that passes through the magnetic north and magnetic south of our Earth. This is the geographic north, this is geographic south, and this point is magnetic south. What is a geographic meridian? If I am cutting a plane vertically through this geographic axis at any place, we will get a plane. We will get a plane that is called geographic meridian. In order to understand it well, like, you have to think 3D. This is a Earth, okay. And this is the geographic north pole and this is geographic south pole. I can show you like this. Suppose this is my geographic north and this is my geographic south. Okay. And I'm considering a place here. It is a place on Earth. What is my geographic meridian is? If I'm cutting vertically along this geographic axis and this place, I will get a plane. If I'm cutting this thing, I will get a plane like this. And that place is called geographic meridian. And similarly, if I'm cutting through magnetic axis and at any place, we will get a plane and that plane is called magnetic meridian. Now let's come to the concept of angle of declination. It's very easy. Now we know what is magnetic meridian and geographic meridian. This is our Earth. This is the geographic axis. And I have magnetic north here. Magnetic north here. And I have magnetic south here, inclined at a small angle. The angle between geographic north and magnetic north is approximately 11.3 degree, okay. I'm considering a place on Earth. Suppose it is here. So this will be my geographic meridian, this plane. And my magnetic meridian is, I'm considering this place, right, will be like this. That is, it will be like this. This is my geographic meridian. This is my magnetic meridian. In between that, there is an angle. This angle is known as angle of D. You can draw in this plane. This is the geographic meridian. And I have another plane. That is magnetic meridian. And the angle between, this is geographic meridian and this is magnetic meridian. And the angle between this geographic meridian and magnetic meridian is the angle of declination.